Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I have a little unboxing I want to do today. I just got in the mail, and this is from a company that is new to me. My little girl is watching TV in the background, so you might hear her. But I did a planner swap with my good friend on here called The Pretty Posh Planner, and she sent me a book that is faith-based. From this company called The Daily Grace Co. And this is the book she sent me. She sent me Daily Grace, A Guide to Intentional Bible Study and Prayer. And this was such an amazing resource. I wanted to check out the website that it was from, and I got a few things from there. So I guess I would say I'm new to the faith. I guess I got saved maybe like 5 or 6 years ago now, and then I've sort of just been like studying on my own. I have a church that I go to, but it's mostly online because of COVID and everything. So I picked up some study materials to help me like on my journey. So this is what I got. It comes with this cute little thank you card. Save the date, July 25th. What's happening there? Get excited, our largest warehouse sale is coming. Oh, interesting. Very cool. So I picked up some sticky notes. And they say, today matters for eternity. The struggle is real, but so is our God. Every moment for his glory. And preach the gospel to yourself. And this is actually the book that I got, I think. I thought these colors went really well with the Flora design and the Erin Condren, so I plan on putting this in my E5 agenda. I got this Books of the Bible checklist. Let's see if it fits. I thought it might, like, maybe I'll need to, like, dress it up a little bit, but I thought it would go really cute in here somehow. Maybe I'll laminate it and then, like, punch holes in on the side, but let's take a look. Just cardboard, and it kind of, so it's color coded, it looks like. So this is like about the law, history, poetry, major prophets. Oh, sorry, you can't even see that. Sorry, the law, history, poetry, major prophets, minor prophets, the gospel, history again, Paul's letters, Gen letters. I don't know what that means. Somebody help me. And then prophecy. And it's just like all color coded, so those are kind of like what you could expect to read about. I hope that was in frame. I'm sorry, I'm in a little bit of a different setup right now. Okay, so that's that one. Dwell, a study guide for expanded scripture memory. Oh, right, okay. I thought this was really important. So, oh, look at that, that's a journal. I actually didn't think it was a journal. But that's kind of cool that it is. I think it's really important to memorize scripture. I think there's like a saying, like, if it's in your heart and if it's in your mind, no one can take it away from you. So that's really, I don't know, something that's sticking with me lately and something I want to incorporate. So I want to start memorizing some verses. I think that's just a really good practice for where I'm at in my faith walk right now. So I'm going to use this book for that. And then preaching the gospel to yourself. So how the gospel transforms everyday life. And like I said, I have a church that I go to, but it's mostly online. I don't have like a real big community where we study the Bible like together. I would love that, but I used to before COVID and stuff, but a lot of stuff closed down. I had a fellowship group, but then I got married and had a kid, and it was a singles fellowship, and so like I haven't really, I got super busy and I haven't really found another group since then. But yeah, I know it's no excuse, but anyway, that's just where I'm at in my life. So I'm trying to still study when I can, and hoping this will help me. So anyway, hope you enjoyed that. Hope you go check this company out. They are the Daily Grace Co. And I will see you in the next one.